Hello, this is Ted Martinez. I want to show you something. This is a UPS truck right here, and it parks at this house right here because it parks at that house right there because what do you call it? Because that UPS truck parks at that house right there. Because that UPS truck parks at that house right there on my street because sometimes the guy drops off when he's about to drop off packages and everything. He drops them off to that guy and that guy messes with them and he rips off things from them and everything. Every time I get UPS mail, it's always damaged or messed with and stuff. And that's the UPS truck that does that and everything. They're the ones that do that. They mess with people's packages and my packages and everything. They open them up and then they have tape and then they retape them and everything and stuff. So, you know, that's how things go. You know, right now I'm driving. I'll show you again where it's at. Okay, here we go. We're coming up on it. See that house right there? Yeah, that UPS truck. The guy works for UPS and he takes our packages and he distributes them to that guy and the guy opens them up and looks inside them and everything. So just fair warning to people on 76 Amethyst Drive in Rio Rancho. Just fair warning, okay?